go back here real quick.
Because I'm pretty sure there was a boss fight we didn't do.
Like, there's one left. So my simple ass kind of forgot that I didn't have the ability to fly yet. I'm down. Jump too early, because there should be a boss fight. Like, there should be a boss fight up here. Learn how to do the air combos. Look at me learning them air combos. I'm getting nice with it. Bro, what the f- Sora. They could do is fucking heal, so there's that. I hope this shit isn't overtaking my. Hold on. There we go. That should be better. I love not being able to see. Like, I know there's a boss fight. I literally just watched GDQ the other day. This whole premise is you keep fighting them and you keep falling. See, there we go. I knew we were missing a cutscene in one of the previous videos.
Hey, let Pinocchio go, Riku.
I thought we
a
finished it.
It's lost its heart to the heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Nah, little homie, we got you.
Oh,
I guess I'm okay.
Huh?
Yeah, there was another boss fight. I fucking knew it. Gotta fight this big bitch twice. Once with Riku and then once with Jun Squad. I got hit twice, all right. Don't tell me. Oh, that's so AIDS, bro. This is why I need. Bro, what the?
This should help.
My bad, chat. I'm not gonna be talking. Yeah, I'm not a speedrunner, so I'm not gonna get. Obtained the power of time, so I have stopped now. That's coming in handy.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together. And a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart.
The bitch's name is Maleficent.
I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
That boy said.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
We're definitely gonna do 1, 2, and 3, though, just so y'all know. Doing all 3, chat. Might even do some of the DS versions, but those might come later. For right now, we're just gonna do these. There we go. We closed the keyhole. Yeah, what the hell? I mean, fuck it, chat. You feel me? What up, Dante? Man, Dante, you looking like the ops right now, fam. You be leaving without saying nothing, like, you can tell a nigga bye from time to time. What's going on, man? There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear this roar for the winner. I vote that we go back. Because we can't do nothing here yet. Yeah. He doesn't even have a keyhole, does he? So we're not gonna worry about Monstro. I'm watching the speed run where they 100% this game. Fam, it took them 5 hours. 5 hours to 100% this shit. It's ridiculous. Fuck, nigga. So I knew I wasn't tripping. Pegasus Cup. This hit detection about to drive me up a wall, fam. Should use either. I feel like that might buy me an ass. Are you fucking serious? Alright, get Fat Boy out of here. Okay, Donald.
Wait, man.
See, now that's what I'm talking about. Oh, hell nah.
Don't give up.
Roll. I frames, bitch.
Heal. Heal. This should help.
Heal, nigga, damn. Guest. Oh, what the fuck, man? Yeah. Right. Hey, nigga! Hey, nigga! Hey, nigga!
It's over!
Is that supposed to hurt?
Whoa! Thank you! Okay, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
Now you got my. You don't stand a chance.
Nope. Can y'all please take out Yumi? Please. 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 Buy us nicely, maybe? Are you fucking kidding me? Is this bitch healing?
You don't stand a chance.
This should help.
Bro, I literally have to run for my life right now.
It's over. Ow. You don't stand a chance against me.
You don't stand a chance against me. Hey. Oh, let's. Oh, that's what I gotta do. And I was too close.
Whoa! Whoa!
For love of fuck, why does he not just do the heal? Literally tell him to heal, he just. No. God, that shit is so fucking irritating. And I gotta go through all that shit again. Definitely stopping the ass. Take two. Because now we need to start all the way from the boat.